imagine you go home and you chew on that.